Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to use the Rufus application to create a bootable USB drive for installing Windows 11 by bypassing the new hardware compatibility restrictions. It's easy. Thank you. To begin, first download the Windows 11 ISO image by following the link below. You come to this Microsoft webpage. By clicking on the drop-down menu, select Windows 11 Multi Edition. Click on the Download button, then click on the drop-down menu to select the Windows 11 installation language. Click here to confirm what you have entered. The download link has been created. Note that the link is only valid for 24 hours. Click on it to start downloading. Save the Windows 11 ISO image to your PC for use in the next step. Download Rufus version 3.18. Rufus is a free portable application, you don't need to install it. Click on the downloaded file to launch it. Plug in your USB drive to your PC, so that it appears in the device drop-down menu. As you see, the USB drive label and storage capacity 8 GB are displayed. Click here to select the Windows 11 ISO image, which you have downloaded before. Select it, and click on Open to load it into Rufus. This is the Windows 11 ISO image in English language. Select the extended Windows 11 installation option, no TPM 2.0, no secure boot. Then select the MBR partition scheme. Give your bootable USB a name, and leave all other options unchanged. Click here to start the operation. A message is displayed to warn you that all data on your USB drive will be destroyed. This is obvious, since it will be formatted before the Windows installation files are copied. Click OK to start creating the bootable USB drive. Please wait. The operation takes a while. There it is. The bootable USB drive has been created successfully. You can use it to install Windows 11 on any PC, without hardware restrictions. Of course, the PC must have a reasonable configuration. Thank you for following our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Regards. Mediaket.net.